Hello everyone, so the question is that we need to determine the value of the constant k so that the function fx is equals to kx divided by mod x if x is less than 0 and 3 if x is greater than equal to 0 is continuous as at x is equals to 0. As we know that the function is continuous at x is equals to 0. So as we know that it is continuous, the function is continuous at x is equals to 0. So we can easily say that fx is equals to f0, and we know that f0 is equals to 3. It is given in the question itself that when the value of x is greater than equal to 0, then the answer would be, or the value would be 3. So here we can see it is limit x tends to minus 0 fx is equal to limit x tends to 0 minus. So it is given in the question that fx would be equal to kx divided by mod x when the value of x is less than 0. So we can solve it as kx upon minus x. We'll be taking minus of this x because the value of x is less than 0. So eventually x get cancel and we'll get minus k. So minus k is equals to 3. Eventually 3 is equals to minus, that k is equals to minus 3. So we get the value of k.